stop my thing. Welcome to Nathan Brady Tunes. I'm just fooling around till Kyle gets here, so I don't really have anything planned. Especially this little thing that I've been playing around with. Thank you. see my first commercial. I don't know if they all run at the same time. Maybe it's a good time to do my own commercial. Thank you. It is Nathan Great Tunes, live in your living room.
Don't pay any attention to the man behind the curtain. Oh, I'm getting old. I don't know where Kyle is. He'll be here. I'm sure. Anyway, I don't know who's out there listening, but if you are, welcome. And if you're not, welcome. And if you're gonna be, welcome. And if you're not gonna be, welcome. I hear something. There it is. was called Millennium Song. Kyle is on the way, just got word. Thank you, Jen Fedor Herb, on Facebook. You can follow the social stream at NathanBradyTunes.com/live. At the bottom of the screen, right below the screen, you will see a little widget that says videos and social or something like that. Click on the social stream part, and you'll see Jen on there and a couple others. Well, like I said, I was kind of planning on just fooling around until Kyle got here, but... I will continue to fool around until Kyle gets here. Because that's who we really want to see, right?
I couldn't see. Thank you very much.
Uh-oh, just lost my headphones.
Ruh-roh. Hello? There we go. Okay.
I don't know. I just don't know. Gonna have to see what's going on, B. I guess I'm gonna do another song till Kyle gets here. How's the lighting? Need a little change. Got my little remote control lighting situation. Yeah, I don't know what it looks like out there, but on my screen it looks pretty decent, I guess. What do you guys want to hear? Any recommendations?
I'm sinking.
Alright, thank you very much. Welcome to the studio audience, Kyle Curley. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen.
Give it.
Kyle Curley.
Where's the camera? Right here.
There you are.
Look at how fat I am.
We have one studio audience member, Deborah Brady. Deborah Olson Brady at Facebook.com. Something like that. Kyle, what do you want to do, my friend?
Well, I'll warm up with some guitar.
Okay.
Is it? Do I have to be plugged in?
You do not have to be plugged in.
Neat. Should I put headphones on or anything
yes.
like that?
Yes. There's a pair right there for you.
Let me suck it in. That looks like I have boobs.
Well, I'm stunned. Kick him out right now.
to get your breath out.
Hello? Okay.
I think I'm all tangled
cool.
here.
There any way we can have air conditioning?
No, because it'll make sound.
About fan.
That'll make sound too.
Here, I'll just test.
Is the window open?
No, it'll make sound.
Are there studio audience members? No, they make sound. Oh, my headphones.
Sorry.
Can you hear yourself?
Yeah, I hear it. It's good because it sounds like a room.
Yep. Seven people watching.
Oh, cool. All right. Sorry for tuning. There's probably a commercial anyway. Is there a commercial?
Well, I have the live feed on the top.
Okay. Oh, so you can see.
But I don't know if
staff.
Everybody sees the commercial
no,
at
those,
the same time.
Yeah, those are probably staggered.
If people would go on the Facebook chat, the Ustream chat, and let us know. That would be nice.
Oh. So the live feed then is a little behind.
It is. There's a delay.
That's pretty cool. Okay. Can I use a music stand? Do you want to jam? We can jam or something too. I mean, we could just jam.
I would love to jam, but I want to hear you play for a little while because my fingers.
Yeah, you've been. Sorry, I was late.
It's okay. had fun, actually.
Oh, that's cool. We were listening to you downstairs a little bit.
Were you?
Yeah. Oh, there's a commercial.
Oh, hey.
I don't know if that's like what everybody's seeing. All right, let me get my.
Not yet. Jen said not yet.
Oh, okay.
Hi, Jen.
She also said it's kind of like hot yoga. Actually, it is up here, kind of.
Yeah.
Kind of hot.
Alright.
I'm going to black everybody. No,
Amy
I'm not.
Amy said, hi, Nathan. You sound great. Hi, Amy Busick.
Oh, hi, Amy.
Okay. Can we do keyboard at all too, or is it just
yep.
the okay?
We can do keyboard.
We can do it. We don't have to do it.
The piano is hot right now. I just have to lift the screen up.
I don't know what music to do. Okay.
And then lighting your living room will be on your head.
Okay.
In your head.
It's not really
related. So the camera is on
the laptop.
You're
good, we can see your face.
Right? Yeah, okay. Cool. All right. A little out of tune. I like the condenser mic, that's pretty cool. Trying to think of another song.
Special guest.
Deep.
My whole idea of live in your living room is to do this, like
hang out,
over and play. And it's not really my living room, but
well, can we set up the piano?
Sure,
okay.
Can.
Cool. Hi, everybody. People. Wonderful people.
Commercial.
Here, I'll play a ditty. See if I can remember.
A ditty.
I meant to make it out of tune. Sounds old, to do. And being lying. Okay.
However, you're gonna put your music, I'm not sure.
Okay, I'll figure it out.
Is that speaker there?
Yeah. Oh, like up here maybe.
Or something?
You know what? It's okay. Alright, this one again. That was called 92 Selves, and I think I had about 80 going right there. So, all right. do you want to jam?
92 Selves in 1 minute?
Yeah, that was 1 minute and 92 seconds.
Sure, what do you want to do?
Yeah, I don't know, whatever. I have a few songs I know, but I did end up reading here.
I'm just going to unplug my acoustic so that I'm not overbearing yours.
Oh, okay, that's cool. Do you remember that Shades of Grey guitar song?
Yeah.
We used to, we could jam on that. Maybe. Okay, mine might be quiet. Do you have an extra pick hanging on there?
I should. Oh, look, there's another commercial.
So, yeah, I wonder if that does, if that is the timing. You know, no?
I don't know.
Jen said
it's not at the same time.
Yeah,
it's
wrong. All
right.
I should have my phone. Maybe I should do it so I can watch it.
Here. I can sit on whichever.
Doesn't matter to me.
There you go.
We're a good team, Kyle.
We're working together. We're making it happen.
You too, Mama, Grandma.
I'm the official studio audience.
You're like the clap track.
All right, let's see where you are with your E.
You're a half step down, or? You sure you don't want me to go down?
I'm afraid. It's not going.
you!
Woo!
Shades
of Grey? Yeah, Shades of Grey. You might have to kind of like... Yeah, I think so. Okay.
Thank you for the backup there, Grandma Debbie.
Yeah, that was good. You can hear it too, because it's all of that, like, that's, yeah.
It's pretty groovy.
I don't know what else.
All is true.
SOG songbook.
Right here, baby. Right here.
Woo! Maybe we can play something else other than that. Oh, that's yeah. Not an SOG song.
Yeah, but that's a cool song. What's that one, Kyle?
A long time.
Wow.
Winchester, I think.
Wow.
How long has it been?
I said 7 words.
Oh, jeez. Wait. We're going to lose viewers every second. We're losing hits. Conversions are not optimized. Sing along and you actually know those words, but I don't.
You already did this one, but we could do that one. Did you already do that?
Yeah.
Yeah, you did. Okay.
Don't thank you.
Yeah.
Still five viewers.
Can you see who they are?
No. Doesn't tell me who it is. So y'all know.
Text if you can.
Sing for me, Deb. As I sing in my living room. That was Jen.
Hi, Jen.
You sound good too, Deb.
Thank
you. Where's the SOG songbook? Okay, that's okay. Oh, look, there's a commercial.
And it's a family, and they're watching you. With your ketchup.
Can I have your notes again? Your email? What's another thing?
Hourglass.
No.
Okay. Okay, I tried.
Wait, what's... Okay, I wrote down, like, some...
Pages?
Oh, we could try that. Do you know that?
Yeah.
You want, I can play the lower part. What's the lower part?
I don't know. The only part I know.
Okay.
Your hands would you
God, it's so weird.
I know, that's really cool.
How many years
beautiful
that I
haven't
song thought
of you're currently.
Oh, thank you.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
I wrote and you know what the answer to that question is? Yes.
Yeah.
They have.
That was based on Richard Bach's book, The One. One of the chapter of the pages.
Okay.
From the one. He just passed away recently.
I
didn't
saw
know
that actually.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. So. To Richard
wow.
Bach.
I love
God
Richard
is eternal
Bach.
Flame forever.
Fine.
Yeah, actually,
I
think
didn't
he crash or something?
Which is weird.
I think he really did.
He's just in another reality.
He
just walking around.
He probably flew right into the...
Googling. Anybody? Still
the
walking.
The
yeah, now we've offended 20 people.
Four people. One person dropped off.
See? We lost something.
Uh-oh. First time we won't talk about breathing.
Was that real? I don't know. I don't know if that might not count.
reminded me. You reminded me to describe them, to help yourself. The feelings you've put on the shelf, your belly now, your body now, how does it feel? Now you can feel.
I get all like deep and introspective. And
you look like your Irv.
Do I?
Singing it with the glasses on and the headphones.
Irv Curly.
Your hair. Pull your hair back or something. Irv.
Alright, what's
know
another
you
happy?
Like Irv.
I can't play it the same like Jake. Far away, yet I've been here before, forgetting all the triumph, remembering only war. Now a new light shines upon me, growing brighter by the hour. And all at once I remember the strength, the love, the power. We'll roam this land together, unaware of what we'll find. Learning from each other, one soul, one heart, one mind. Live and learn. As you must be prepared for what lies ahead. Face each challenge one by one. Don't let thought consume your head. Ones that we call past. The love we share was always there. This love we know will last. Live and learn as you must. You were able to sing along with that, Tom.
Be prepared for what lies ahead. Face each challenge one by one. Don't let thought consume your head. Live and learn as you must. Be prepared for what lies ahead. Face each challenge one by one. Don't let thought consume your head.
What kind of those Shades of Grey songs. Not even guys. What's this one? How long are we going? What time is it? I don't even know what time it is. My ears are warm.
It's down there somewhere. It's gotta be on the computer somewhere this morning.
Someone check. What time is it?
10 o'clock.
Oh, okay. Wow.
And tomorrow's yummy day.
Oh, man.
Yes, your commercial, Sabrina Cakes.
Yeah, Sabrina is making cakes.
The corn
festival. She posted one. She posted the some cake. Cream puff cake.
Whatever song you want to run through your head and into your arms.
And through my fingers.
And your vocal
and my
cords.
Vocal cord, the voice. People listening, I congratulate you. I congratulate you for listening. Thank you. If you're listening to me right now, you're crazy. Oh.
songs I can't have. Now I'm seeing shadows, yeah, dreaming shadows. I've got two dreams in mind, crossing dreaming shadows, me shadows, scary me shadows. Okay. Played a lot of songs.
Yeah.
And we played a lot too. I just can't think of any others that I know off the top of my head right now. Maybe a nice cover.
Maybe classical. There you go.
I don't know if I can do it. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arrive. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly into the light of the black night.
I
only know a little.
People left and one.
doing to this man?
Maybe that's a cue then.
Yeah, maybe we can. But that was good. We did a lot.
Thanks for giving me.
Yeah, thanks everybody if you're there still.
It could be, just because I can't get it, doesn't mean anything.
Well, we're
well that's true. Consider the source.
But I had it before, and I just went right on it.
Yeah. Well, I think we'll be...
So, that's why I went... I can't think of going
that was
out
fun. I like that. That was like playing in the living room.
Live in your living room, www.NathanBradyTunes.com.
I gotta suck it in again.